I have a doctor's handwriting, which is why they had me down as Mara Heckler. And last year they had my name wrong too. I don't remember whether it was male or female. It's not that hard a name. I just can't write it very well. My name is Marc Hecker. H-E-C-K-E-R. Please remember that for next year. Anyway, I was going to sing a 6-minute Phil Ochs song, but I did not want to be... Okay, I'm going to do a 2-minute song because I didn't want to be a stage hog. So this is one of the most powerful, I think, civil rights songs of the era that he wrote, and it's much shorter. I hear now ringing in my ears, I hear more and more. It's the sound of freedom falling, climbing up to the sky. It's the sound of the open morning. You can hear it if you try. You can hear it if you try. What's that I see now shining in my eyes? I've seen it before. Hey, what's that I see now shining in my eyes? I hear it more and more. It's the light of freedom calling, shining up to the sky. It's the light of the old ways of falling. You can see it if you try. You can see it if you try. What's that you feel now deep in my heart? I felt that before. Hey, what's that I feel now deep in my heart? I feel it more and more. It's the rumble of freedom calling, ringing up to the sky. It's the rumble of the old ways of calling. You can feel it if you try. You can feel it if you try.